People at their weddings now, right? We all see the boring dances that used to go on there. Well, not anymore. We showed you one some time ago that was really showing what there is a new trend with all this dancing. Choreography, big time. Take a look at what happened at this one wedding where instead of the waltz, they did something that Michael Jackson created.
It took
time, it took dedication and money. Now the Wall Street Journal, you know, that bastion of journalism, is putting out that this is a trend. People are paying up to $1,000 to have a choreographer show them how to do something
special.
Do
the music video of their wedding.
And you know, look, to a large extent, a wedding is about surprises, right? What's going to happen there that everybody hasn't seen before? That's what takes us to our next example. This wedding, the father of the bride, right, and some of the groomsmen get together and do their own little deal.
Yeah, you have to look carefully.
Yes, very carefully.
Father's in there in the back. These are the groomsmen, the father of the bride.
I mean, you know, usually if the groomsmen stay sober, it's a surprise. But look at these guys. Look what they're doing. They're mimicking OK Go, the band who came to fame on YouTube. Right? So they did a great job there. Very nice.
And then the wedding couple you have.
Yes. Now, the last one. This is great.
This is
great because it's done as surprise. The groom and the bride are doing the tired old wedding waltz. But then, take a look.
Now this part's dull.
This is what you're supposed to do. Everybody's expecting it. Nobody's excited.
Suddenly,
there's a break, and the DJ starts something else. Nobody knows what's going on, but they do.
Oh, very electric.
Oh.
Yeah.
The time spent on this again.
Back in the day, they called that popping.
Breakdancing.
What day was that?
In the days of breakdancing, there was breaking, you spun on the floor, and
one hopes they're spending this much time on learning to know each other and love each other in couples counseling as well. That's what one hopes, right?
Well, it brings you together. Anything that brings you together, dancing is fun. I'm sure everybody had a great time there. That's my take.